pals too much because I want to put my focus on chat. These are the people paying the money, and not to mention, I mean, obviously my friends are paying money too. I get that, but I'm hyper focused on my chat, and the Sea of Thieves game is not a game that you can really, I mean, you can, but it takes a lot of focus away because you gotta communicate with your people. Hello. What the fuck are these guys doing over here? This guy trying to kill me?
What? Did we just become best
Sloofy? God, why do I love that name so much? Oh my god! Oh my god, am I about to be killed by a bunch of fucking red deer? What, these things aggro now? Unbelievable. What the fuck was that? I don't even have a medkit on me either. Son of a biscuit. Like fucking A, Gaz! Exactly, man. I really gotta get to bed. It's 1:30 here, but have a great stream, and I'll see you in the next one. Hey, gamer, thank you so much for being here. Really appreciate you. Thursday, 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, man. That's when it's happening. Hope to see you there. Have a good night. You're gonna send me a pic? Love it. No bullshit. Female red deer are dangerous as fuck. Yeah, found that out. Oh my god, here they come again. Oh my fucking lord. One more hit, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, they're just relentless. Absolutely fucking relentless. Come another casualty of society. God, some 41, man. So good, man. So good. The lead singer, though. God, I hope he's okay. I haven't heard anything from that guy since he was, you know, in the news and shit for becoming, like, the, like, biggest alcoholic on the planet. The guy, like, almost died. He got to the point where he was such an alcoholic that when he quit, he almost died from quitting. It's insane. Sloofy, you just got this game? You have a lot of guns, but you're wondering which one you think is best for Whitetail. Personally, Sloofy, I like the Zarza 308. It's part of the modern rifle weapon pack, so it is a DLC gun. In fact, all the guns that I like are DLC guns. The 303, which I think you have to get... I think you have to get the 303 from playing... what map is it, guys? The 303 comes with a map. I can't remember what it is. But either way. Tay missions? I don't know. What guns do I have? Are you asking me, Kodiak, or are you asking Sloofy? Yukon. Thank you, Dante. Thank you. Yeah, so you get the 303 from... No. No, that's the 300, isn't it? Or wait, hold on a second, Dante. That's the 300. What about the 303? Because I do like using the 303 for Whitetail as well. Okay, the 303 is Teoroa, this map. Okay, thank you, Beard. Thank you. So, yes, if you have the map Yukon and Teoroa, those open up some of the DLC weapons. Yeah, New Zealand. Thank you, Wickman. Wickman, it's good to see you. Welcome in, dude. Have you been here? Have you been lurking? It's good to see you. It's been a while. Wait, so you got the Master's Edition. It gave you, like, almost all the packs. Oh, you did? Oh, okay. Zarza 308. Telling you. That's this gun right here. The gun I'm using right now. It's fantastic. It's outstanding. 3.6, I've never used that one.